And to the Middle East, where Iraq has been engulfed by dust and sand once again, hospitalizing hundreds and forcing flights to remain grounded. It is Iraq's eighth sandstorm since mid-April, and the red haze reduced visibility to just a few hundred feet in Baghdad and southern Iraq cities. Hundreds of people were hospitalized with breathing difficulties, according to medical officials, and some state schools and offices have been closed.